Hello, I wanted to share a little bit about alopecia. I am learning myself about alopecia. I just watched a part of a conference symposium from a organization that advocates support for alopecia patients. And I came across this video by Christy. Let me see. Her name is Christy Valsey. Okay, let me just, sorry, I'll give you the name in a little bit, but yeah, I'll give you the links to these videos. Really good. And I like this comment from this dad, and I wanted to read it to you right here. This was 4 years ago, so we're in 2023. So it said, my 7-year-old daughter was diagnosed with alopecia 2 years ago, and it's been really hard for my wife and I to see our baby dwelling with her new appearance. Your testimony has inspired us, and I hope my daughter can find the same freedom you're experiencing. Thanks for sharing your story. I really liked this video. In this video, Christy first comes with this wig, you know, as a blonde lady, and then as the song goes by, you know, she takes it off and she says, "You are beautiful. You are beautiful the way you are." Yes, because God made you beautiful. So let me have you take a listen to the last part of the video. No better life than the life we're living. No better time for you to shine your star. Oh, you're beautiful. Oh, you're beautiful. There's a heart that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful.
Do more on the new